Let us bring all our awareness to our breath. Inhale deeply into our body, our mind, our heart, and soul. Exhale deeply out of the body, mind, heart, and soul. Let us visualize a full moon, larger and bigger, a super moon shining right above. Feel the moonlight showering chakra into the body, flowing into every organ, every bone, every nerve, every muscle, every tissue, every single cell. Feel this light. Absorb this light. The light flowing into the mind, our mind, a library of our thoughts, feelings, emotions, memories, dreams, goals, visions, intentions. The light shining bright, permeating into the deepest and darkest crevices of the body and mind. With every speck of the mind shining, with every single cell of the body illuminating, the body and mind merging. Just like two lovers, separate, yet one. As these two lovers unite, feel the emergence of love. The love we are always searching for, the love we are always seeking, the love we find, the love we lose, the love that kills us, the love that makes us breathe. Love, the very source of our being. Love, our path. Love, our purpose. our existence. Love. Our connection within and without. Love. Our guide and mentor. Love that breaks us. Love that creates us. And all this while we have been looking for this love all around, wandering, craving, wanting, needing love. We have held love in our past. We have dreamed of love in our future. We have tasted love in our present. How can it exist in one place? How can we exist in one place? We live fragmented, disintegrated, losing parts of us in the past, burying them, disowning them. We fear the uncertainties of the future, the expectations that may consume us up ahead, curbing ourselves to love. One moment we love, and the next we let it go. One moment we own ourselves, accept ourselves, and the very next we disown ourselves, reject ourselves, abandon ourselves. Today let us open our heart, open our mind, open our being to ourselves. Let us meet ourselves just as two lovers meet, who have always been sure that they exist for one another, but until this moment could not discover each other. And finally, the two lovers are meeting. Allow your past to meet your present, the future to meet your past, and the present to meet your future. Own yourself, embrace yourself. You have been waiting all along to be held, to be loved, to be accepted. This is your moment. Be in this moment. interweaving all that you have been, all that you can be, and all that you are. Merge into yourself. No matter how bruised and wounded you have been in the past, no matter how anxious you are about the future, and how lost you are in the present, embrace all of yourself. Embrace your fears, embrace your insecurities, embrace your success, embrace your failures, embrace your past, future, and present. Embrace all of yourself without judgment. Just as you embrace a lover. Love is not perfect. Love is love. In this moment, drown yourself in love. In this moment, rise in love. In this moment, just love. Let us breathe into time, stepping into a world of wonder. Our past, present, and future, all alive, right here, right now. Let us not bury our yesterday, for it is not dead. It is breathing in this moment as a marvel, withstanding the test of time. Let us own it with grace and gratitude. Without grief or guilt, without regret or remorse. For it is the foundation of who we are today and is monumental in manifesting a more aware, awakened, and enlightened tomorrow. It is time to come out of our shadow and shine. I am ready for love. I am ready to love. I am ready to receive love. I am ready to share love. I am ready to experience love. I am ready to create love. I'm ready to be love.